Is that that song from Titanic?
No.
Yeah, it was. That's my jam. So, who's that girl up there?
Girl?
You know, she's like yay high, low cut white shirt, nice hair, pretty eyes, big.
That's my mom.
Gloves. She was wearing these yellow. They were yellow cleaning gloves. They were looked uncomfortable and heavily grime ridden. And she also reeked of Windex.
Reeked?
Well, it wasn't reeking per se. I guess it would depend on your opinion of Windex. Like, I was watching the History Channel the other day, and there was an interview with the King of Chechnya, and he said he finds it displeasing. Smell Windex.
Was this during the rule of Otto the Terrible, or Sammy, the not so terrible, but slightly cute?
Otto.
Well, that's not much of an example. He hated everything, and besides, I'm pretty sure Windex wasn't invented until Betsy Ross, the mother of the modern-day housewife, invented the concoction when she spilled bourbon on the window while sewing the American flag.
So, Betsy Ross made our flag when drunk.
Are you surprised?
I don't think Betsy Ross invented Windex.
You fabricated examples first!
Point taken. Yeah. So, where were we? Warlord cleaning preferences.
Walter! Put your glockenspiel away!
Later, Mom!
Don't later, Mom, me! So help me, I will set your underwear drawer ablaze!
You get used to it.
I bet.
Wanna play Guess Who? Alright.
Windex.
Has he ever eaten a crumpet?
What's a crumpet?
I'm pretty sure it's like a strumpet, except more British.
Yeah, but what's a strumpet?
A kind of bread with butter, I believe.
So, does he like bread and butter?
No, does he like crumpets?
Right. With or without butter?
If it will make you happy, I will butter the imaginary crumpet for you. The question is, will he eat it?
Well, I don't know about him, but I certainly wouldn't. I hate butter.
How can you hate butter? Hating butter is like hating America, or unicorns.
I don't know. I just never liked it.
I agree! I never liked butter!
Mom! Nobody asked you! When you start cleaning things as efficiently as you ruin families, then maybe I'll ask for your opinion! But until then, shut your talk hole!
I'm only saying I don't like butter! You know who did, though? Your father! You get all your saint-wanted traits from him!
I swear, sometimes I just want to take, like, a whip. Just...
Yeah, I hear ya.
Would he entertain a Japanese businessman?
No. Would he fare well in a zombie apocalypse?
Of course not. That's why it's called an apocalypse.
Right. Does he have a leather fetish?
Define leather fetish.
Well, let's say your mom...
No, let's not
no,
say
come
my
on.
Mom.
No, your mom...
No, I really don't want my mom
so,
to...
So, your mom...
Stop. Stop. Stop that.
When your
stop.
Mom's
don't talk.
In the bedroom.
No, I don't want to talk... Whoa. No.
Walter! Put away your glockenspiel!
Mom, I'll tell you where you can put that glockenspiel!
I'll tell you where you can put that glockenspiel!
I'll tell you where you can put that glockenspiel. Dude.
Sorry.
That's it! I'm coming down!
Alright, last question. Do they look like they'd smell like Windex?
Oh yeah!
Is it my mom?
Maybe.
Where did you get a picture of my mom?
I gave him one when I came down, because he looked like he might explode! Pictures of me are usually diffusing!
That doesn't make sense!
Yeah, it does.
Get out.